This is the Etihad Museum and this is my hotel. I don't know, on Google it is saying that it is open, but there is nobody inside. I don't see any people around here. So let's go. Museum is open?
Open.
Okay. Guys, the museum is open. I have just asked the security behind me, but surprisingly there is nobody around here. Etihad Museum, I think this is the entrance. Hi. Yes, where can I buy the tickets? Hi.
Sir.
The tickets?
Yes. So, you're from
Etihad. Yeah, thank you.
So, would you like to visit the museum?
Yes. Okay. Okay. I'm an adult, so it will be 25 dirhams.
So you prefer to pay by cash?
I'll pay by cash. Yes. Do you have change for 500 dirhams? So guys, you can see the ticket fares here.
So this is your 50. This moment I bring 25.
Okay.
So I'll give your ticket here. You need to take photo by your phone. The security will scan your ticket.
Okay. I just got the tickets. Now security will scan my ticket. Thank you. Guys, this is the auditorium.
مواطن إماراتي من الإمارات الشارقة وتخرجت من جامعة الكويت وعملت لفترة وجيزة مدرس اللغة الإنجليزية وبعدها طبعاً التحقت بوزارة الخارجية وكنت أحد أعضاء بعثة الإمارات الدائمة في نيويورك في الأمم المتحدة وبعد ذلك أصبحت قائم بأعمال في واشنطن رئيس بعثة وأسست السفارة هناك. طبعاً أعز الفكريات هي لقائي الانفتاح على العالم، باب كبير انفتح، باب خير كبير انفتح، ويبتدي الإنسان الحقيقة يحقق أحلامه، يحقق طموحاته في هذه المرحلة، فهو يوم وتاريخ مفصلي له. الإمارات بدأت تخطو في ذلك الوقت وبدأت سمعتها تكبر وبدت علاقتها تتزايد على كافة المجالات، يعني التجارية الاقتصادية. فأنا أقول الاتحاد يعني فضل
خيل جمال.
This is the auditorium where the history of United Arab Emirates is
stored. ممكن نتوقع دايب ويحكم البلد وإن بيفتح البلد ويعمل ويطور.
After this, where?
After this,
break. Okay. Right. What tunnel do you have?
When you go there,
okay,
you can see everything. Okay. And after, you can observe what is there.
Oh.
Okay? Just take right,
okay,
whole exhibition right side.
Okay.
And when you come back, this is library for your reading the books.
Oh, okay.
Okay? When
Thank you,
you finish all this floor,
okay,
okay, two historical building outside.
Oh.
So with the help of tour guide, you can go there.
Okay.
Tour guide is free. You can take tour guide from this low reception.
Okay.
And upstairs reception where you buy the ticket. Okay, sir?
Yes. Thank you. Okay, so guys, after finishing the entire tour, then there is a free tour guide available. And with the help of the tour guide, I'll be able to go to the other historical place. Nice painting here. Okay.
All sections around.
Okay.
Okay, you go back this way. If you need anything.
Okay, thank you. Describes the leadership of United Arab Emirates. If you touch the screen, you will get information in English. Emirate of Sharjah. We'll be right back. tables. It's really so complex. It's really amazing. Again, the same thing. Celebration of recognition. This is the auditorium, like the previous one I have been there. I'm not going inside because guys, I think this is automated, I don't know. Okay guys, each thing has a meaning. This is religion. Independence. And this is territorial sovereignty. Security, defense, culture, okay guys, it's the screen. Drawing the security into the center. And there you go. It's really cool. joint religion interest center. Rulers of U.A.E. Because as you walk into this area, see, this is the crucial state Sula Council, and there is the photo. As long as you stand here, there is a speaker above you which explains you in their own language. This place is really worthwhile visiting in 25 dirhams. Only thing is, you have to spend much more time to explore each and everything. The history is very well explained at this place. Still, I am not yet doing it. Thank you. agreement and signatures. These are different types of passports of United Arab Emirates. Temporary passport. Diplomatic, most powerful passport, special passport, service passport. The United Arab Emirates flag anthem. And this is the flag. The different types of currencies. Military uniform. And these are the weapons. The portable telephone. Is the king. You need a minimum of at least 3 to 4 hours to explore this museum. This is the best place for photographers. Thank you. Excuse me. Yeah, the security person said that free tour guide is available.
Yeah, actually it was at 12 o'clock.
Okay.
And now all of the guys are doing book tours.
Okay, book tours.
Yeah. Oh. For upstairs, I can explain for you about the area that you have upstairs. It's Union House. This is also the foundations of the Union House upstairs.
Okay.
The place where the ruler signed the Unity Agreement.
Okay.
In 1971. For Union House, you can walk around. The glass, the door and the windows is glass, so you can see what's inside. Also, okay. You can take pictures.
Okay.
And in front of Union House, there is two flags. Small one and big one. The small one is after signing the Unity Agreement, the rulers, they raised the first flag. Of course, after time, they changed the flag, but still in the same place.
Okay.
Yeah, and the big one from 2001, it is 123 meter long. Oh. 1, 2, 3 meter. And you can walk around, it's free upstairs. For guest palace, you have to be with a guide.
Oh.
For the current situation, all of the guides are
booked.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry for that. Okay, but upstairs,
okay.
You can walk around. I already explained for you, so everything is clear. If you also want help, there are securities they can assist
okay.
you.
Okay. So how to go to the upstairs?
Yeah, you can go straight. You see the black wall? There is
yeah,
the
black
elevator.
Wall. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
So elevator, you press on reception. In front of you, you will see the outside area.
Okay. Now, okay. In the elevator, I have to press the reception.
Yeah, reception area. Okay. If you need any help, also upstairs, there is the lady where she gives tickets.
Okay.
She can assist you also.
Okay.
Welcome.
Thank you.
For here, we have half tree, the national tree of the UAE, and we have also the library.
Oh, this is...
The library, where the books, these are classrooms.
Okay.
But this one, the library, and that one is Al-Ghaf tree area. We are showing the national tree.
Oh, national tree.
Yes.
You okay.
Can walk around.
Okay, then I'll go to upstairs.
You can also go
okay,
upstairs.
Thank you.
Welcome.
So guys, the staff here are very... very hospitable. This is the classroom. This is the library. Really beautiful, guys. This is a library area. This is the national tree. I don't think anything is written there. They say that this is the national tree. Let me ask the name. Thank you. Excuse me, what is the name of the national tree?
Al-Ghaf tree.
Al-Ghaf tree.
Yes, Al-Ghaf. Okay.
Thank you. Now I'm going to the first floor, I guess. There we have the Union House. You can go by walk or you can take the elevator. Let's take the steps. Which way is the Union House?
Left.
Yes, sir. And I think the cave. This is the cave area. Please go. We cannot go inside.
Yeah, just to see from outside. This is the
way. Okay. Thank you. You are from India? You are from India? You are from India?
Yes, boss. You are also? India,
yes.
Kerala?
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm done with the Etihad Museum. So. Exactly in front of Union House. I'm not allowed to go inside, but see, this is the Union flag. Actually, this place is called Union Flag House. is the big flag, 123 meters or 124 meters, and this is the small flag. I think it is locked. Nothing here. This is my hotel and I cannot cross in between. I have to go all the way up to the signal and then only I can cross. We should have at least 7 days here to explore properly, otherwise we cannot make it, guys. Because it is 30 degrees now and I'm literally sweating like anything. I'm almost wet. So at least 7 days you have to spend here to explore peacefully. The more you walk in the sun, the more you get tired and even you can't go to the nearby places.